Welcome! The purpose of this tutorial is to shed light on the different user roles associated with the Student Tracker for Colleges and Universities service. Staff members at institutions active with Student Tracker for Colleges and Universities can access either the Secure FTP or the Clearinghouse Secure site, depending on their user role designations. All user access is managed by your institution's user administrator. For more information on the user administrator role and what actions a user administrator can perform, visit the Clearinghouse Academy site and view our other Student Tracker tutorials. Roles associated with Student Tracker for Colleges and Universities include Student Tracker Reports, Student Tracker Submissions, FTP, Student Tracker Billing, and Student Tracker Executive. The user administrator can view all users, add new users, and manage access. Individuals who have been assigned the Student Tracker Reports role receive email notifications when Student Tracker Reports are ready to be downloaded. Users with this role can view the file submission log on the secure site, and, if the institution is a subscriber, access premium service functionality. The Student Tracker Submissions role allows a user to upload their Student Tracker request file via secure FTP. This user role also receives email notifications related to the validation status of those files. Users can view the file submission log on the secure site and, if applicable, access premium service functionality. The FTP role receives email notifications when batch files are uploaded to the institution's secure FTP account and when reports are ready to be downloaded. The FTP role does not provide access to the Clearinghouse Secure Site interface. Student Tracker Billing is related to the receipt of service invoices and can only be assigned to one user, while Student Tracker Executive is responsible for the institution's Student Tracker contractual relationship with the Clearinghouse. Any roles allowing access to the Clearinghouse Secure site require users to also have a web ID. This can be enabled by your institution's user administrator. There are also query access permissions that can be assigned to users. These allow a user to query individual students through single student search. The Clearinghouse recommends you align access to these permissions with the applicable policies at your institution. For more information, please view our other tutorials online.